New in the business, I found it most interesting in antique because I really didn't know too much about antiques. I got interested in the antiques a little while ago, and I found it most interesting from being around my parents and grandparents who hold on to things for so long and until they become valuable. And as a young child, you never knew the value of these things until you get older. They become very sentimental. They become extinct. So that's why they become so popular. So that really got me more interested in antiques. You know? So I decided to be a part of an antique shop. It's a small business, but you know, I enjoy what I'm doing, and everything I have here has a history to it. You know, so that's what makes it more interesting. You know, there's a story behind everything. You know?